These are all letter presses. They're made in Heidelberg, Germany by the Heidelberg Company. And we're printing directly on the paper from the block we're using. Originally, Gwen cut all the linoleum blocks that we did the printing with. They wear out, and we had metal plates made. I'm putting the purple on a napkin right now, the purple fringed orchid. I ran the green through once already, and so each separate color is a separate run. The press itself has an air pump on it, picks up each sheet individually with an air suction. Then there's two grippers. They grab a hold of the sheet of paper, run it through the press, and press it against the block. And then it's dropped off on this side,